I certainly love this music, and I think I feel its broad range of emotions. I think I feel it very strongly, from just aching sadness to just kind of joyous, almost hysterical, you know, happiness, I think, and everything in between is completely about just emotion in the fullest. I hope that comes across in the music. I mean, I try hard to bring everything possible, a lot of different tonal colorings, and I try to do a lot with my sound. I felt like I could do so much with the music, and it will just go as far as your imagination will take you in terms of performing and playing that kind of thing. So in a way, I was kind of let free. If you listen to any jazz musician, you can tell they know how they want it to sound. I mean, there's no inhibitions whatsoever, and I think that's what draws me to this music in a way. I just love letting loose, playing however I feel at the moment.